These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
Bucking over the midsection, attacking those ribs and organs.
STO!
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Strikes with a kick.
Huge toss.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
And now he has finally been able to reach the top of the cage. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in the steel cage match.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
Yeah. Boom! Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
He's all the way to the top of the cage. Not many options for him.
One leg over. Can this superstar finish the climb?
I don't think so. This superstar dragging them back down to continue this fight.
Good God, he's just been thrown off the top of the cage.
And that could be the end of the match.
End of the match, Saxton. That could be the end of his career.
Making the big climb towards victory. Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way. Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
To do is drop down to the floor and his hand will be raised.
It's over. All in a nice work. Big victory and a strong showing from this superstar.
Very, very impressive.
And the celebration continues. Oh, no, where are they going with it? Oh!
This match is over. This is too much.
Yeah, what is this all about? This is ridiculous.
completely uncalled for.
Maybe the victory wasn't enough.
Oh, and the steps.
They wanted to send a message.